this year, Parmita Sarma's Akshar School, located in Assam, made education more accessible to locals by accepting bags full of plastic waste instead of school fees. Parmita's Green School initiative was justifiably lauded across the world as it teaches students to take responsibility for their surroundings and to strive to improve them. Parmita Sarma is our Devi for creating a sustainable and transformational educational model.
Congratulations on winning the award. I'm just wondering, what are your thoughts on winning the Devi Award?
Well, I'm very honored to win this award. I wasn't expecting it, and we have just started our journey. It has been only 3 years, and it's a very big honor, and it's a very encouraging for us because we know that we are going in the right direction. So thank you so much for the honor.
What do you think is perhaps the most moving story that you have come across as part of your journey with the Akshar Foundation?
Well, we have a lot of kids who have come from very underprivileged backgrounds. They have a lot of issues like anger issues and, you know, adjustment issues and many different kinds of problems. So we have seen those kids actually transform in like a very short period in our school. And because we have our senior students teaching younger children every day, and they get paid for it a little bit, so that increases their self-esteem and, you know, like their worth, their self-worth. And we have seen like some kids being really angry to completely changing and being like a normal, well-adjusted kid. We are working in a government school in New Delhi where we have about 40 kids coming from a government orphanage nearby, and they have a lot of issues. The school inspector had told us that you should be careful with the kids, they might stab you. And those kids are completely different after 6 months with us. So it has been very rewarding to see that what we are doing is actually making a difference in children's life, and we hope that we can continue that. Thank you.